Good Friday morning, everyone. The Class B and Class C state volleyball semifinals held yesterday at Kellogg Arena in Battle Creek. One half of the Class C bracket shaken out pretty much as expected. If you're a rankings fan, number two Schoolcraft drew number three Roscommon. The Bucks haven't lost a game in the entire postseason. So what would happen on the big stage under the bright lights? Well, the entire community, it seems, of Roscommon would be there to see it in person. They'd see a good show. Already up 2-0. Logan Hudek to Katie Tozer, looking for the game three sweep. Then things get interesting. You know, when a nice shot like this goes your way, deflected off a bump by Katie Burmester, it must be your game. Of course, game three would end up going to extra serve. Schoolcraft would win that one. And game four, Bucks still hoping to close it out in game five. Reagan Moffitt, the left-handed spike. But Schoolcraft, they had the momentum late and ended up winning this one, winning that final game 15-12. They're moving on. Bucks are going home, but their head coach and the players say this is a valuable week for the experience of their program.
You know, obviously I'm disappointed in the loss, but we're fortunate enough to make volleyball last this long and to be here on Thursday night, and our town got to come down and support us. And when we look back on this, it'll be an extremely positive time.
It definitely meant a lot. As you said, we've lost some districts for the past every year. And so it was really cool to make it this far and just leave our legacy.